Keep your head, Sherlock. This is the only way to get out of here. Moriarty must have set up an astronomer's riddle here. Hold on, Kate. I'll find you. Watson!
Holmes, she tricked me. She...
Where's she gone? Watson, where?
I don't know. She left, saying that she had to go and see a lady. A Mrs. Destiny?
Madam Destiny, she's a boat.
What?
Over there, Watson! She's abducted Kate!
I can't believe it.
She's a lunatic, Watson! She made a room by her father, and now Kate is with her! Make you a monster!
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied to you because I was too afraid of losing you. My God, ask Watson.
I was lied to all of my life. Do you have any idea how that feels?
No, Kate. I know what evil is. You have a good heart.
Can change fate. Listen! He allowed George Hurst to kill Lord Marsh, who was already condemned to death by tuberculosis!
I deal with criminals. These things can happen. I raised you differently.
You sent me away! When I'm home, we fight all the time! You're ashamed of me!
No! Oh, it's me, Kate. I never learned patience. My own father was the same with me.
It is impossible to escape destiny! The Rasco gang didn't. Holmes failed to reveal their murderer. Their death was their destiny, Kate.
Kate, don't listen to her!
And Holmes will be murdered himself! I have foreseen it!
I may be killed one day. It's a risk that I take, but my work helps to save other lives.
Really? And albeit? And Percy Fleming? You save lives? No, you enjoy taking lives.
You can't save me either.
Kate, you'll be safe with me. I'll protect you. I care about you.
How can you trust him? He killed your real father, Kate!
Why? Why did you kill him?
It was his life or mine. I had no choice, Kate.
See? Everything is determined! Remember the sign! Our meeting! The ceremony!
Kate, no! How can this suddenly mean more to you than your childhood?
See? It is time! The next life awaits us!
No, Kate, she would make the boat crash to kill you. She knew that you would hesitate.
I don't care. I don't belong anywhere.
You belong with me, Kate, with family.
Daddy! I don't know what I'm doing! Help me!
God, are you all right? It really was the devil's daughter.
Over here! Hurry, the boat's going down!
Sorry too, Kate.